So today we have motorbikes with superheroes. This is Grand Theft Auto 5 and you're watching another episode of obstacles. So make sure you like, this is Rally Cars, and enjoy watching the rest of the video. Thanks. Okay guys, Spiderman here is driving this motorcycle. It is kinda not sportish, but it's okay. Let's do this challenge. Spider-Man. Nice. Okay, now to the long bridge. So many obstacles here. Target. Nice job, Spider-Man. Tires. Tire bridge. Awesome. Whoa. Wooden fence. Nice. Okay, on to the next obstacle. That's a nice ride from Spider-Man. We are close to finish. Spider-Man made it. Congrats! Now parachute. Okay, nice job. Spider-Man is out. Let's go for the Joker this time. He's the second superhero. Leave a like on Spider-Man. And also, comment what superhero is your favorite. Joker did it as well. It's the second one. Cool. Captain America on a yellow motorcycle. Let's go fast. Okay, he left his bike and he's jumping off this platform. He's going somewhere. Hulk is the next. Hulk smash. Did this challenge so easily. Perfect. Black Panther. We haven't seen him in a while. You like Black Panther? Let me know in the comments down below. This is it from Black Panther. That's it. He's flying to the city. Iron Man on a blue motorbike. That's nice jump from Iron Man. We'll see at the end of the video who was the fastest superhero to finish this. Now, the last superhero is Harley Quinn.